Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change lock screen notification settings on Android phones. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change lock screen notification settings in Android, first open the main settings page and find the lock screen options and tap on that. In the lock screen settings, look down the list for an option called notifications. Firstly, you can turn off lock screen notifications altogether from here with the toggle switch, but if you tap on it, there are more settings to customize. You can choose to have just icons display or details for the notifications. You can change the transparency or hide the content on each notification. Use the example notification to see how your changes will look on the lock screen. And so that is how to change lock screen notification settings on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.